I'm only talking to people I knew in 96. Cuff them up.
Wait down.
Cuff them up.
Check. Before we start,
thank you.
Who can hear me? Who can hear me? So the reason why we're here is pretty fucking obvious, right? little straight edge boys in Glassjaw. Hey! Put the stars out to this. We as a unit, we as a band, not these two, obviously, but we know, and these two more so than me right now. We had nothing to do with the cancellation of the three Glassjaw fiascos that occurred last week. So just to get that off my chest, I don't want any cats having death sent home on New Year's Eve being like, yo, it's a 11:45, and I have nothing to do right now. Yeah, that means it. What song? I just want to start on my head. 95 style.
Thank you.
ones how they are. This is called Big Roses in the Graveyard. This is not what happens all the time because people are the good part. Thank you. And once again, to commemorate the demise of the greatest thing that ever happened to me when I was a teenager, and much like most of you guys, right? Jumping around with the past half hour that remembered all these